this stone. Give it here. I trust you've wielded it with care.
Utmost care.
Is this... Dried blood?
Must have already been on there.
In any event, I should be able to seal off Lucifer's pathways to it, as was promised. Leave me.
I guess we should pop that slug before that happens.
Not quite. You will want to speak with Samael. He has troubling news.
Troubling.
Welcome. Just a few more souls. Delicious souls.
You've recovered the Elder Stone. Lucifer's entrance to the Eden will soon be cut off. But I fear his business there has already concluded. He has promised me to another.
Another?
Dagon. The self-proclaimed Drowned King has claimed me by some pact. He has already begun the cleansing.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad.
Dagon's cleansing is a great flood to drown the world. Every living thing will be washed away. A clean slate of homage to build his kingdom.
I guess we should pop that slug before that happens.
Dagon lies on his royal stone to bring the flood. Stop the shame and his followers, and you will foil the Drowned King's ambitions.
There's a part of me that's okay at the thought of Eden being scrubbed out of existence.
Dagon Stormcaller cowers behind this barrier. His shaman roam these grounds using foul magic to keep it sealed. Find them and break the seal.
Magic will not save this Stormcaller from his fate.
This must be the barrier Abaddon spoke of.
Let's find those shaman and ask them nicely to take it down.
Thank you.
that shaman!
really be so bad just to give this place to Dagon? Not like there's anything left here.
The Council will not stand for surrendering Eden to demons, even if it is a ruin.
Either way, guess there's no undoing what we did.
We've put the past behind us, brother. We forge our own futures now. Eden will never be restored, but let it be a reminder.
A reminder of what? Our failures?
Of how far we've come. Of all that we still will achieve. You claim to ask why. The answer is simple. We must be better.
You know, for a big tough guy, you can be pretty insightful.
Love it!
was the last of them. The barrier is broken.